It's a WLKY Cure Diabetes Telethon. It's been going on since noon, and we are here in the studio making some money for juvenile diabetes awareness and to help the Novak Center. Dr. Wintergerst is with us. You saw him earlier in the newscast. People sitting at home, their hard-earned money. We've got to now decide where we want to spend this money. Why give to this cause? Where's your money going to go?
The efforts for diabetes research are going on around the world, but they're also going on right here in Louisville, Kentucky. The JDRF and the combined efforts of the Wendy L. Novak Diabetes Care Center are to bring all of those hard-earned dollars and put them towards several different areas of research. Not only to treat diabetes, also our work is to prevent it so that no other family members develop it and suffer the complications of diabetes, and then lastly to cure it. And all of this money goes directly to that effort, and the JDRF has an amazing track record of 80 cents on the dollar going directly to researchers, and it's one of the most successful organizations for research funding in the entire world.
So we'll take your money, $100, $20, $5, $1. We'll take your money. Please phone in. You see the number on the bottom of your screen. You treat lots of kids like this kiddo here that we have with us. Lily Ising is with us. Hi, Lily. How are you? Can you say hello to the folks out there watching on television?
Say hello.
Lily's been talking up a storm before we came on. Dad, tell us a little bit about Lily's condition, and is it difficult to manage for her at her age?
Lily was diagnosed at 18 months, and it's an autoimmune disease, so she did nothing to get the disease. And especially at that age, she can't tell us what's going on. And type 1 diabetes is a disease that you have to know what her blood sugar is 24 hours a day without her being able to tell you. So it's a constant struggle. We work on it 24 hours a day. What the JDRF does is going to get us closer to the cure and help us and all people with type 1 diabetes until we get to that cure.
Thanks, Dad. You have to be on 24 hours a day, don't you? Paying attention to what's going on. Thank you, Lily. We're glad you joined us. Dr. Wintergerst, thanks so much.